Hi, I'm Bianca Wölke. I'm so excited to share with you some key highlights from our first half 2025 release. At SAP, we seamlessly combine applications, data, and AI into one powerful ecosystem. SAP SuccessFactors HCM is a critical component of SAP Business Suite. It enables HR teams to break down silos, harness workforce insights, and drive business success. Building on this foundation, our latest release delivers more than 250 innovations, many of them driven by AI to help your teams work faster, smarter, and differently, so you can unlock the full potential of your workforce. In this release, we're bringing exciting enhancements to Joule, SAP's AI copilot. Now, employees can easily understand details of their pay statements by simply asking Joule. This reduces HR inquiries and tickets and boosts employee satisfaction. And Joule is now available on mobile, providing more employees, especially frontline workers, with a convenient way to get work done anywhere at any time, with Joule in their pocket. We're also thrilled to unveil a new performance form experience. It has a dynamic, intuitive design and enhances the employee experience. This makes review processes much more efficient. Additionally, managers can use AI to gain insights into performance and generate comments based on ratings for skills, goals, and competencies. And while we're on the topic of skills, with this release, learners have access to additional support for upskilling in their growth portfolio. Users exploring a specific skill in their growth portfolio now have direct access to learning opportunities that help them progress beyond their current proficiency level. These opportunities empower employees to achieve upskilling goals. We are also pleased to introduce the guided application experience for recruiting. This modern interface streamlines the candidate journey. We have an intuitive wizard that dynamically allows them to input their information throughout the entire application process. It guides candidates through each step. This clearly reduces applicant drop-off. With this release, we're also introducing a new alumni experience. This new functionality provides departing employees with access to tools to manage personal information. They can also easily access important documents, even after they have been offboarded. We're continuing to improve the people profile experience by bringing in an additional content from across SAP SuccessFactors solutions, including benefits, payroll, and learning. And I'm also happy to share our enhanced payroll control center, delivering a comprehensive end-to-end view of the entire payroll process for administrators. This streamlines operations with a flowchart of tasks and real-time insights in each payroll cycle, from pre-payroll activities to post-payroll processing. And there is more. We are thrilled to announce the integration of the Position Budgeting Control Workbench with SAP SuccessFactors Employee Central Payroll. Combined with the existing integrations with SAP SuccessFactors Employee Central and SAP S/4HANA Cloud, this innovation provides live insights into position budget utilization and costs. This enables better management of allocated funds and grants, giving full visibility of salary costs, committed budget, and available funds for personal expenses. This is just a glimpse into our latest innovations, designed to help you bring out the best in your workforce. And trust me, there is even more to look forward to in this first half 2025 release. From all of us at SAP SuccessFactors, thank you for your partnership. We're excited for what's ahead.